Are you ready, bro? Are you ready to play some Emily is Away?
Dude, what's your virginity level?
It's over 9,000! It's over 9,000!
Please stop! Okay, bro, let's...
My reaction to that...
It is Wednesday, my dudes.
I can't believe this. America's really going down the fucking shitter. Stop!
Breakfast.
Shut up. X, respect the grind, X, bro.
First name, Tyrone.
Tyrone-ese.
I'm gonna change your name to Tyrese.
Tell me stop.
Stop.
Merriman. Tyrese Cheeks. We can be Justin Bieber. Or Green Day.
But we're a black guy.
So or actually that. Markiplier in 2008.
None of these are black people. This game's racist.
Let's just do like Shane Dawson x Justin Bieber.
No, that's just Shane Dawson.
You're right. Massachusetts? Massachusetts. Masturbate. Okay.
You shits, bro.
Sorry, bro. What do we say to
Shut up.
Shut the fuck up! Yo! Oh, shit.
No cussing.
Am I your first friend? You are. I thought you'd never leave AIM. AIM is dying. Just have both now. Need to creep on people. Do we want to be honest?
No, because this game has... There's probably good and bad endings.
You right.
Be truthful, but also hiding things about how you want to creep on the internet. So do too.
Lol, no really, I'm making a playlist for Kelly, and we arguing.
Well, if you take a look in the background, it looks like they are dating. As he's been tagged in her post, and she said he was the worst boyfriend.
Oh.
Wait, high school?
Hasn't this game been, like, going on for 3 years or some shit? Bro, there she is. There's our baby boo.
Shouldn't she not be in high school?
Yeah, she should be in, like...
College?
Not even. College. It's been, like, 2 games. Absolutely. Okay, I need your clear and biased opinion. That's based, yo. Based, yeah. Oh, we're actually... Oh my, what the fuck? I'm gonna have to go with a no on that one, Chief. Tyrese, no. Tyrese, yes. That's what Kelly said. You actually like this? How do I tell him to kill himself?
Why is he typing like a teenage girl?
Well, at least you make Kelly's night. She knows what's up. Hit on her girl. Hit on his girl.
Yeah, she's gonna touch me.
In the pussy. I mean, in my balls.
In our hands.
Yeah, in our.
I'm a Christian. I asked the magic 8-ball if I'd become a transgender, and it said no.
Is new here, but figuring it out. Has the best friend.
Do you want to be a rebel?
No.
Then don't pick 3, or that'll make you a rebellious agent of chaos.
Okay. Do you got any photos of us? Oh, yeah, I've got photos when you weren't in your window, when I was in your window taking photos of you guys.
Yeah, when I was taking pictures for praying.
I was gonna prank you where, like, I'd make you give me money and do favors for me, or I'd post your images all over the internet. It's a prank.
Yeah.
Yep.
It's just a little horseplay between friends. I'm a misogynist. Both be egotistical. And a savage.
I'm a savage. Sassy, bougie, ratchet.
I'm a toddler.
Okay. Which one am I? Am I the blue or the orange?
You're blue, dabba dee baba die.
Okay,
can you mute your mic and leave the computer on?
I will download this one for later.
Really, nigga?
Is this taking place after, like... the two other games?
I have no idea.
Or is this a new universe?
I think it might be a new universe.
It's just...
Because they wouldn't be in high school.
Yeah, definitely.
Considering they were in college in the first game.
Because being gay is a choice. Emily or Evelyn's?
Emily's, bro. She's sex. Emily's got a rack, bro.
Emily, well, no, actually, this is Kelly. Kelly has a rack, but that's not a choice.
Yeah, but...
Well, let's see if Kelly... Let me see if actually, Emily has boobs. Let's see. Well, that's not looking very good for Emily. How about Evelyn? Evelyn is a trash panda disguised as a teenage girl? Sounds like something Jacksepticeye would say, honestly. Well...
Modern day? Well, no. Look at their profile pictures. She has the better profile. Emily's profile picture is trash. Send her a friend request.
Okay.
Actually, don't. That might have very severe effects on the story.
Yeah, you're right. You're absolutely right. Oh, dude. Party. She works at Party City. Where does Emily work? Lookout Dairy Ice Cream.
Ew, virgin.
Ice cream is so last year ago.
See if Evelyn is single.
She's single! Is Emily single?
Yes. I didn't know there was any parties. I'm never invited.
Yeah, we're never invited to parties. We actually don't know what parties are.
I'm going to Evelyn's because she might be a goth girl.
She might smoke. Like, that's really cool. Just message Eva and Em. They'll be excited to see you on Facebook. Be cool. I'm sure they'll invite you. I doubt that. Women actually scream and run away from me whenever they see me. So...
Whenever I talk to women, I usually say something that I shouldn't have.
Yeah, like, I know where you live, bitch! Or something like that.
I usually say stuff like this to their face while foaming from the mouth. Like...
And I also sometimes pee myself sometimes.
Last time a girl touched me, I kind of peed all over my khakis.
Like, yeah. I had to throw them away because it wasn't just pee. I almost forgot to post on your wall.
Don't write on my wall!
Shut up! Get off my wall!
Me raising the self-esteem of my friends.
Can I decline it?
Friends?
Now that's what I'm talking about.
Poker. Wait, now I can see their photos. Hey, you. Don't answer.
Let's see.
Oh, she smokes. Ooh.
Okay. She likes fire.
Wait. Look at the caption on the first one. She is
stretch your legs to coffin length. Ooh.
She's goth girl.
Goth. No trespassing, but she won't. She's a rebel, too. That's cool. I'm thinking of what Sarah said. Is the blue one Emily? Yeah, well, we'll have to get rid of her, but we can do that later.
Assassination always works. Wait. Photos in the bat.
She has boobs out in this one. Yes!
Friends, love them. Your life, pretty.
Something you're not wearing? Pants?
Evelyn's also the name of the little girl from Resident Evil 7.
Wouldn't know.
Wait, that hasn't come out yet.
Crap! Remove the reference, quick!
Paradox!
Okay, Evelyn's not responding. I think we already fucked up.
I hate her!
We're talking on Face Nook now. Guess I can delete my... Yep. Only kept it for me. She better agree, or I'll
that's
kill her.
That's creepy and stalkerish. But that's all I'm about. So unpredictable.
That is true. I am known to be very unpredictable. That's why I'm locked in an insane cell.
In a moment's notice, I could snap and kill everyone in the room.
Yeah. I have PTSD.
I actually listen to dark rock music.
I listen to Puddle of Mud, so you better fear me.
A guilty pleasure of mine is Green Day.
That I can't listen to that. It has swear words.
I was smoking
marijuana. Crack. I don't know what crack is.
Have you heard of this cool YouTube channel called Yo Mama?
My cousin showed me a video. What did you get up to last night? Masturbating and looking at your photos.
Really, nigga?
Sounds pretty chill. I wish I was there. No, you don't. You better stay grounded, because when I'm over, I'm going to make you float, baby.
So when you're ungrounded, well, you better be ready, because I'm going to ground pound you again with my fat ass.
I can sneak out pretty easily. Oh, you're such a badass.
Bud, you're such a badass.
And I want to sniff that badass. Mm.
You're a bad apple. You fell far from the
tree. You're a bad apple, just like that one song. I played some video games, not gonna say which ones, but it starts with an A and ends with an us.
Wait, There's two games on your taskbar. That could that be? They both start with A and end with us.
Yeah, well, the viewers will have to decide that one in the comments. Oh, wait, we got some Guitar Hero 3, GTA 4, or Spore Creature Creator.
GTA 4, because
we're obviously. Just some Mario Kart.
What is the third option?
Want to drunk drive sometime?
Which one's the bad answer?
Dear Tyrese Cheeks, you're hereby invited to
block.
Fight me, and by fight me, I mean tickle me and spank me a little bit.
Punch her in the chest.
And beat the living shit out of her until she begs for mercy. This is gonna become like, OMG, Emily wants to date me, but I'm into Evelyn. Which one do we choose? And it's gonna be such an easy question.
Emily's hair is stupid.
If we don't get with Evelyn, I'm restarting the entire game until we do. How do we let a girl down easy? I should be used to this by now, but...
Fuck off.
Bitch, you're a whore, and no one will ever love you. Go back to stripping. That's usually how I end my conversation.
Here's what you do. You date her and then cheat on her with the other girl and call her the whore bitch.
You gaslight her into thinking it's all her fault. That's actually what you do.
Yeah.
Do you like books?
You lower her self-esteem to the point where she can't ever recover.
I don't like anything that Emily likes. I hate Emily.
Where am I?
I drove like 2 hours to see Against Me live this summer. I love them.
Bye.
I hope she doesn't ask me what songs they have.
You know who does exist at this point in time?
Who?
Fred Figglehorn.
What's your favorite song of theirs? Mason, Google it! Google it!
It's Baby, I'm an Anarchist!
Hold on! Have you heard the new album, In Silico? I haven't had the chance. I don't listen to any other music, I lied.
I only listen to two that...
That one's pretty dope. Oh, thank God! It's so cold in the deep. This is my favorite track. Let's have a listen to your shitty music. Okay, Pendulum. Bad. I hate it. It's terrible. This isn't for me.
No, you baka.
Yeah, but it's Emily. We don't like Emily, remember?
Yeah, I know, but you have to let her off nicely. It's just baka.
Sorry, baka.
What did you say to me?
Sorry, I forgot I can't say that word because I'm white. Do you read a lot of music blogs?
No.
No.
Not a lot. Wow, time to play this cool new app that just came out.
I listened to this one indie artist called Doja Cat.
I listen to an artist. They're kind of small. Name's Daft Punk. You've heard of him?
This is like your underground indie rap guy. His name is Eminem. You've probably never heard of him. He's kind of, you know, up and coming.
Yeah.
What?
I didn't want to have to do this. But this is Sparta! The date says 5/13/2021. Hurry up and change it quick before anyone sees.
I can't change that. If I change that, I won't be able to connect to the internet anymore.
During the whole video, for the duration of the whole thing, add like 02 at the end. Like, way bigger than everything else.
Mason.
Dude, what?
Yeah! Yeah, she's gonna kidnap us! That's my fetish.
Dude. I'm more of a pregnant guy myself, but cut that out. How do we know what age Evelyn is?
I choose to ignore that fact of life. Ooh, this is awkward. Oh. I already denied her request to go.
This is gonna end badly.
We're managing it. Two bitches at the same time.
This never ends well.
So you said maybe to Emily's and yes to Evelyn? Sounds like we're going to Eva's party. Yes.
Oh, this is so awkward, bro. It's gonna
I'll just tell
horrible.
Emily to go fuck herself and she can go kill herself.
Give Emily my Discord tag. Be honest with your homie. Your homie will never do you bad.
Yep, true that, homie.
There, no one has ever been betrayed before in mankind.
Thank God. Don't worry, our bro Matt's gonna come. If what if Matt gets with Evelyn instead of us?
He's dating someone he can't.
Whew, phew, thank God you brought that up. Should me and Kelly pick you up, or do you want to meet us there? Meet you there.
Yeah, so you can get kidnapped on your way there.
Yeah. You know what we should do? We should just text Emily 3 times, I did it for the lols. What the fuck? Travis is going to? I hate Travis.
No, you guys have sexual urges.
It's so sexually, like, ambient or something.
Bro, you
don't say it. Don't say it. It better not be true. Okay. Matt, do you know a local gun dealer? Why even invite him? Maybe he won't show up.
One.
Oh, crap. You should have said that before I clicked on the second one.
I told you it's going to cause problems.
Where are you at? Did we not go?
No, you did go. Look at the pictures. Oh, good. You're in the pictures. That's the problem.
Hmm.
You should have just said you weren't going.
Yeah.
Oh, no. Now we have to restart the entire game.
No, we can save it. Evelyn still likes us. As long as you stay up with me when I can't sleep. Fuck off, Travis! Car alarm's going off. I hope they're not getting mugged. I wouldn't care either way. Don't always count on her to do that.
Cover me. I'm trying to get this car.
Sorry, bro. Wow, this game is putting me to sleep.
Call you in the act. Oh, yo! Ah! Damn. Oh, dude, Emily's gonna see that.
Let her watch.
Yeah, feel bad.
We totally caught you in the act. What are you talking about? Matt, I'm warning you. Yeah, maybe I was, bitch. What are you gonna do about it, bitch?
Yeah, I'll start sexting your girlfriend, too.
Yeah, I'm gonna lay down the charm on your mom.
Dude!
No.
You baka!
Don't worry, we didn't hurt his feelings that bad.
Of course not, he's your bro Hamid. But... he's your bro Tato Chip. But he could've... It's still extra assistance.
Yeah, you're really right. It could have been bromantic.
She really is. Be honest with your hombre.
Oh. Hey, girl.
Hey there, girly. That's me.
Sup, bitch.
Pedophile.
You fucking bitch. Which one?
Bored and retarded.
Yeah, where's that option? What if we're secretly black?
I just realized, if you made your first name, like, Shit Pooper, they would call you it.
Yeah. Sharp Phillips.
They're gonna have a kid named Poop Shitter Jr.
My new favorite picture.
You should have said you looked good in it. Thanks for the... No! You're such a bucket!
We have to stay cool.
Yeah, you should have said thanks for the invite.
Of course she's gonna invite us. That's like saying thanks for the invite to my birthday party, Mom. Dumbass bitch ass.
You need to be polite.
I just read Matt's caption.
Yo.
Matt, what the fuck? Matt will not show up tomorrow.
Matt will be dead tomorrow.
What would that be?
No!
You have to say it before I click on it! Before!
You idiot! You should layer this video in chapters, like the downfall. We just start getting bored.
Like, oh, come on, you're running interference between me and Trav like a pro. Thank you for doing that.
It's one.
Right, yep, that's what I was doing.
Travis wasn't even real. He was played by an actor I hired.
So say one, do one. Wait, no. Don't be passive aggressive. Two. At
school. Well, we don't want to give away any secrets to our plans.
Well, no, we want to give away little secrets, but we don't want to, like, you know, be passive.
Yeah. We don't want to just lay out the whole entire stratagem, you know. I don't mean to get you.
No problem at all. No, three.
You
There's what?
I'm glad you and Matt came to the party. Wouldn't have missed it.
Good, at least you're not entirely stupid.
Kill yourself. You can always ask me anything, sweet cheeks.
You stupid bitch. I didn't even think I needed help because it was so obvious.
Have you heard the new season's fail album yet? Life is not a waiting room?
I don't think so. Be real with her.
Yeah. Send us the link and we'll have a listen. I'm just gonna put like that one in competition. Like,
sorry, already used that meme. Can't use the same meme twice in a row, you know?
Really?
Combine?
You have the best music, queen. Girl boss.
Yeah, girl boss, build your empire.
Emily? Uh-oh. Kelly, you're not doing me any favors here. I already picked up mine one last shift here, so corpse bride, right? I was really hoping it'd be like a horse where like I'd bend over onto her and like comp her the entire
night. Butt.
Yeah. No particular reason. Hell yeah, that'd be really awesome. Maybe I could be your tampon or something. I'm a vampire, blah, blah, blah. Are you on your period? Why don't they give me choices like this in real life? It'd be so much more easy.
Gosh, you're such a dumbass.
Oh, you're such an abusive dork.
Shut up, you derp.
Not funny, man. That's not funny. I don't know, Tyrese. You might think of me less if I told
you. This is a standard girl thing. They do it all the time. Pick one or two.
Girl things 101.
It is. They all do this. It's so annoying.
Do you know what's going on in this photo? I don't know. You're the expert, Jack Wagon. What should I pick, dumbass?
Shut up, you stupid little, my sussy little bitch.
My sussy little bitch.
First one. She's opening up to you, bro.
She needs to open other parts up of her to me.
That's sus. Don't say that out loud. It literally says sus.
Where?
Stop!
Got you there. You know you're a good person. I don't care what everyone else says. What does everyone else say?
Say you're not bad either. Yeah, call her your little baka.
Girls love that.
I mean, I got one to call me a baka.
Tag me, I dare you. But I don't want 7 years bad luck.
Well, that's if you don't do it. No, one. If you say you do, that would get really mean.
Yeah.
And she would block your dog ass.
Well, if I was a dog, I could get with Jaden Animations. Jaden Animations actually has sex with her dog. Make sure to keep this in, Plant Bob.
Don't worry, Plant Bob. All future collaboration potential has been neutralized.
Send SpongeBob sad a picture. Oh, you hear what she just said?
What? I'm gonna stick around for a while.
It's because he did everything I said.
You know someone who's always on their phone?
Cough, Evelyn. Off, Evelyn.
Yeah, I just don't want to be too, like, you know, pushy. That's what's new on your wall. What's their name rhyme with?
Felony Singer. Felony Slinger. Yeah.
Lemony Finger.
No! You stupid little idiot. This is what happens when we let you choose.
Look, I thought it was funny.
I thought it was funnier than...
What did you pick? Butterfinger, you fucking crack addict, meth addict, drug addict, heroin addict.
You're sleeping on the couch tonight.
Nope. You are sleeping on the couch tonight.
No!
I bought this mattress. It's mine. You can sleep on the couch. You dirty fat pig.
Which one?
Say it was Evelyn. Evelyn. You sussy little
bitch. Yeah, but that's not the question, you sussy baka bitch ass.
Well, yeah, it was a test. Yes, I did.
Stop talking!
Yeah, you made yourself look gay.
Great. Now we're gonna have to get with fucking... Now,
now we're gonna have to deal with her.
Hello. Great.
It's all your fault. I think I need to move out of the house for a bit.
Whatever. No, you can stay. I'm going to my parents' house. You're being unreasonable right now.
I'm being unreasonable? All your decisions suck!
Dude, at least I'm being creative. All you're thinking about is getting mad pussy.
Isn't that the goal? Isn't that what we wanted in the first place?
Yeah,
Think!
Yeah, but if you think about it, if all you're doing is trying to get mad pussy, then they're going to think that you're using them.
That's why you mix it with a bit of caring about them.
God, you don't do that, though. You just pick the most obvious answer. You don't think outside the box. You think inside the box. While I'm trying to be like a triangle over here.
You're always outside the box because no one wants you anywhere. No one wants to invite anything, so you're always out there anyways.
I can see why your mom died to get away from you.
What? At least I have one dad and not two like you.
I told you, my mom is not a man.
Yeah, well, her name's literally Mark.
Your mom has a mustache.
That conversation leads up to chapter 3.
Did you just shit yourself? What was that?
No! Oh, fuck. I just realized.
What?
You... Oh, no.
What?
Emily was in your post.
So?
At the end, it said, is to somebody... The crush. Dude, she might think you're crushing on her.
I'm not.
No kidding, dipshit. First one.
Here we go again.
What, do you want to lose her as a friend, you retard?
Kind of.
Yeah, you have been busy.
I've been busy fucking Evelyn in the butt.
No.
Okay, don't have to call me out like that.
Friggin' Dombra, say we can still be close. Dude, are you serious?
This is the obvious answer. Sorry.
The second one.
Are you mad at me, though?
Dude, what the hell?
What?
Three, because apologize, you know, make it up. No, dude, you're doing this fine. On purpose, aren't you?
No. It's just the obvious answer.
Yo.
What?
Yo, what is our homie doing?
Matt, are you party rocking with another babe? Kelly must not be putting out.
Or Kelly's, you know.
Whoa! Whoa, whoa, whoa,
whoa! Huh?
Huh? Matt! That sly devil. Okay, but are we really gonna trust Emily? What if Emily's just trying to push us apart so that...
Ignore it completely. Wait a minute. No. Forget about her for a minute. Read that post. Read what she said to you. What the fuck's going on?
I'm telling you, dude. It's our cologne. It has to be. We're getting too powerful with the babes.
No. That only attracted unicorns. This has nothing to do with the cologne. That shows that you care about her.
Yeah.
Shut up, dude. Like you knew.
Well, I did know, actually.
No.
Every word.
Go read it real quick. Hurry up. Look for... Okay, so she mentioned Matt.
Uh-huh. Yeah, but we're all friends here.
Yeah, I know, but she... Crush. Dude, Matt... That might be why Matt's hitting on her. You didn't say the crush one? God, you're so dumb.
Why would I? I don't want to be making obvious.
Well, you're at the point where it's obvious that she... You're such a dumbass.
You're literally a silly duck.
I can't believe I stooped down to your level.
If it wasn't for me, you'd be in debt in an alleyway somewhere doing heroin.
I'm that with you. It doesn't matter. I think we should see couples therapy.
I offered multiple times. You always said no.
Shut up.
No.
Your opinion doesn't matter.
Oh, here we go again with the sexism.
We're the same gender. We're both women. It's just that most of the time you make stupid, dumb decisions that don't make any sense. And it melts my brain how stupid you are.
No, what's melting your brain is all the LSD you've been doing.
No, it's completely safe. My friend said so.
Who's your friend?
Shut up.
I didn't say anything, you fat loser.
I can hear you judging me from here.
Oh, you can hear a lot of things.
Yeah, we can hear you crying and squealing because you wanted kids, dumbass. None of us want kids. You're just stupid.
Yeah, the only reason why you don't want kids is because you can't have kids.
You're the one who's unfertile, you more. Can you not read?
Yeah, right. We both went to the gynecologist.
That's it. I want a divorce.
Why don't we just focus on getting with Elevelyn, and we'll deal with this later.
Looks like you're finally making good decisions.
Looks like you should shut up and just zip your mouth and help me with this, instead of being such a narcissistic bastard.
How am I supposed to help with my mouth to zip, you God, you're so...
Sign language! Which one, Mr. Smartass?
Oh, I thought you were processing that, you know, considering how long it took.
No, I was waiting for you to say it, because you know all the answers.
Yeah, I do, actually. Oh, my...
What? That's the best answer.
One was the best answer.
No, it wasn't.
It was supportive. That one was supportive too, but like.
Yeah. When you realize. Loser. Whatever. You're just a hater. You're just a hater.
Maybe you should take advice.
Maybe you should stop trying to give advice when it's terrible.
You should change yourself. Really? You'd probably be better that way.
You should go change your own diaper. Oh, is that the wrong answer? Was that the wrong answer? This Travis character really reminds me of you sometimes.
Oh, shut up, you pussy.
You're the pussy. You have no pussy. It was cut off in Vietnam.
Those were just my flabs.
It's called labias.
You would know.
I would know. I'm a biology major. I know anatomy.
You're probably a straggart.
What does that mean?
I'm sick of your shit.
Yeah, well, that's surprising coming from you. You have a scat fetish.
Only for my own poop.
Oh, yeah, right. I see you digging in the garbage when the toilet's full.
Learn how to flush.
We don't have running water because you lost your job.
Sick and tired of you, really?
Just shut up. You don't know when to close your fat fucking lips.
I'm sick of you.
I'm sick of you.
I can't believe how dumb you are.
I'm picking one.
You idiot! You know what simple it would be if you would have just picked one? We would have gotten if I were playing this game, we would be done already. But no, you make the dumb,
you can't read
stupid,
you just press button
moron decisions.
This
is all because you don't touch me anymore.
Yeah, that's because the only time you touch me is when you're beating me senseless with a cucumber.
I thought you were into that.
I'm not.
You're the worst. I regret
That's it.
Ever
That's
meeting
it.
You.
I'm leaving.
Not if I do it first.
And you know what? I'm even turning off the game.